Ciao. Let's start our morning tour here in Medjugorje, from Apparition Hill through Bijakovici. I think, oh, sorry, my German pronunciation. That's where the original apparitions started, in this small town. It's a bit outside of Medjugorje and close to Apparition Hill. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, make Medjugorje known, and give a like. And write comments from where you are watching. I love to hear from you. And also your prayer requests. I'm very, very happy to intercede for you here in Medjugorje. And all your tensions, known and unknown. There you have Pizzeria Alf. There you can have also a nice cappuccino on the way back from Apparition Hill. If you want to eat good food, local food, you go to restaurant Chicago, which will come now on the right. I will show you. Very good quality food. Here, on the right, up there, where the yellow sunscreen, I don't know how you say it is, the sun cover. Very good food, good local food. You can park here. It's next to the new Divine Mercy Shrine, which is over here. Make a little stop here. And you have a fountain here, spring water coming from below. And we keep on going. And I asked the ancient mayor of Medjugorje. It's very rare that you have a spring at like or water 30 meters below the surface here. They found. There was an American guy from New York who had the vision that there would be water. He bought that land and he designed this shrine. And they were really digging. And they found the water 30 meters below.
Thank you.
So please pray for me and I pray for you here in Medjugorje at the end of this beautiful morning tour here in Medjugorje. You see, it's a beautiful day, nice sun. It's getting very warm again, 36 degrees Celsius today and 12 degrees Celsius at night. Low temperatures, and God bless you all from Medjugorje. Thank you.